emerge from this forge at night. Breakthroughs in medicine! Try to avoid pointy objects in future, okay?
So, you have a plan?
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo!
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Oh, magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
The precious and most robust of
Bene.
Grazie, addio.
A true inspiration.
I long for the day of Roma.
Obey the guardia at all times.
That's the grand killed my zio Pino, because he couldn't pay the protection fee.
Ah!
There's no need to be rude.
Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Why would anyone? too.
Please guide your soul.
You got some kind of blood. This is about the worst to the mind.
has been tearing down my skull? Andiamo!
I want him dead!
Requiescat in pace.